I saw Microsoft do this demo. It is so cool. We're going to use Copilot, the new Python in Copilot, to create a basketball shot chart in Excel. The NBA, ever since 2013, has sensors in every single arena. They know the exact location, X and Y, of the ball at all times. These amazing databases of every shot taken in a game, where it was taken, whether it was made or missed. So here, I've extracted LeBron James, 2016 playoffs, when he was with the Cleveland Cavaliers, the Cavs' only championship season during my lifetime. So we have this data, come on here to Copilot, and we're going to use advanced analysis. Now, all of these are now in general availability, except for advanced analysis. This is still in beta. All right, so you got to be on Insiders Fast, you got to be on the beta channel, and be lucky enough to have it. So we choose advanced analysis. We'll start advanced analysis. And they basically take my data and create it in a new data frame here on a new sheet. And then we just type create a NBA shot chart from this data. Okay. There we are. This is a chart unlike any other chart I've ever seen in Excel. The green dots are the made shots. Red dots are the missed shots. It's pretty wild to take a look at this code that they used here. They're actually plotting the basketball court using these circles and rectangles and everything to create the basketball court, and then plotting the X and Y locations on the chart. You know, I don't think you're going to be able to get your boss to pay for Copilot with Python just so you can create basketball charts, unless, you know, you work for one of the NBA teams. But I thought this was a really cool example and a cool chart. You know, having Python in Copilot really just opens up the amount of different analyses that we can do. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Ball ain't in my work range, but with Python in Excel, hear me out, I can make shot charts without a doubt. Python in Excel, just give it a chance. I'll turn numbers into magic, make the data dance. It's not just sports, it's skills I'll gain. Invest in the tools, we'll see big change. Tricks I'll know, it's more than just hoops. I'll watch data grow. Pivot tables, I'll go beyond the norm. With Python in Excel, I'll truly transform. Python in Excel, just give it a chance. I'll turn numbers into magic, make the data dance. It's not just sports, it's skills I'll gain. Invest in the tools, we'll see big change. Think of all the graphs and tricks I'll know. It's more than just hoops. I'll watch data grow. Pivot tables, I'll go beyond the norm. With Python in Excel, I'll truly transform. Python in Excel, just give it a chance. I'll turn numbers into magic, make the data dance. It's not just sports, it's skills I'll gain. Invest in the tools, we'll see big change. From sales to budgets, I'll save the day, and maybe a shot chart just to play. So pay the Python, it'll be real fun. I'll show you it's worth it when the work's done.